did a little bit of shopping. Baby, come back. Hello, welcome to the happiest place on the internet. My name is Adele Morn, and today we're doing a little teeny tiny itty bitty Black Friday haul. So, yo, I want to start with Target.
Well, Adele, where are your pants from?
Target. This is for that special someone. How many elf references can I make? I found these Buddy the Elf fluffy pajamas. The only thing that would have made this better is if it was a onesie, but I'm okay with it. By the way, do you guys recognize this red top from my Target vlog? By the way, you guys should check out my vlog channel, little plug right there. Doing Vlogmas, which is a vlog every single day until Christmas. So I got these for me and these for Matt, a small and a large. I don't know if this is in girl sizes or guy sizes, but he's gonna have to squeeze or something. Okay. I have been looking for these for over a month. They're sold out online. They're sold out in so many stores. But I went to one store and they weren't sold out. Girl, I had my eyes open. So I asked an employee, hey, do you have the socks? The 12 days of socks. And she was like, oh, let me check real quick. Beep, bop, beep, bop, boop. Yes, ma'am, we do. And I was like, I got four of them. This is the best deal that I've ever seen in my entire life. Look at this. 12 pairs of socks. For $15. $15. $15. $15. $15. For 12 pairs of socks. $15. That's almost like a dollar a sock. Pair of socks. They have all of them here. So I got the woman's shoe sizes 4 to 10. A woman's shoe sizes 4 to 10. I don't know if these are the same. I haven't opened them yet. One of them's gonna be for me, and then the others are gonna be for guests. I got another woman's, and then, girl, I found the men's one as well.
The men's one. Howdy do. This is Peter McAllister. I'd like a hotel room, please, with an extra large bed, a TV, and one of those little refrigerators you have to open with a key. Credit card? You got it.
But yo, I'm so happy that I was able to find these. Hey, this one was kind of open a little bit, so I'm just gonna show you what they look like.
You see Santa's butt crack?
Some gnomes, some gingerbread ninja warriors,
some snowmen. There's so many in here.
They also had a Disney version, but I think that they were sold out, or they only had the little kid version. But I tried to get literally every single one that they had. So honey, if you wanna get some bang for your buck, 12 days of socks, I'm telling you. The only thing is, I feel like if you were to give this to someone, wouldn't you wanna give it to them before Christmas? This is like an I appreciate you gift. Before Christmas. Next up, Forever 21. Forever 21 had so many cute things in their stores. And I feel like they were decently priced, you know? They were pretty okay. I got two hats. It was like a one size fits all kind of thing. I got red and yellow. $5 for this, honey. And then Chloe was really consistent about getting earmuffs for our videos and photo shoots and stuff. So I got some earmuffs. And ooh, I needed this. It was made for me. Frenchy pajama bottoms. Look, it has the deal thing. Guess how much it was? $10. Blue will appreciate this. Everyone will appreciate this. I just enjoy those pajama pants. Blue will be like, ah! And I'll be like, yeah.
Hey, I'm Blue, me ma. Let me just pee all over your bed and pull on the leash. Also, hey, can I have a donut?
And then the last thing from Forever 21. If you guys follow me on my Instagram, you guys know I wear this beige coat literally every single day. It has like a stain on the bottom and I don't know how to get them out. You have to dry clean it. It's a huge thing. So I upgraded to the beige coat with a fur. Obviously it's fake fur. It's Forever 21. And if you're not feeling so jazzy, you can take it off with the buttons. Mm-hmm. Whenever I wear these coats, I feel like instant businesswoman. I'm gonna get some deals today. I love the fur, it has a cute winter touch. Kinda acts as like a scarf almost in the back. Look at, like, don't it look like a chic little, like, Aw, oh, they have fake pockets! Boo! I hate fake pockets. Why do you do this? Why do you do this, Forever 21? I want real pockets, yo. This is like a, I just came home from work, gonna go walk the dog in the snow, grab my hot cocoa from Tim Hortons, pick up the kids, and deposit my check. Oh! And then, this doesn't really count as Black Friday. Lauren just sent it to me, but she gave me her unicorn onesie. Ah! And look at this. This is what kills me. It says Laura DIY on it. And the zipper is a little hard. Like, everything is so cute. I may or may not be gifting this to my sister. By the way, this isn't everything that I got. Some things I need to keep on the down low. In case this person watches the video, I don't want them to see what I got for Christmas. But yeah,
yeah, that's not everything.
And this doesn't really count as Black Friday either, but I went to an Imagine Dragons concert and I got a poster, a hoodie, a shirt, a power bank, and some sweatpants, yes. Winter to me is just an excuse to just like be cozy and comfy like this. And then, okay, these two, this is Bath & Body Works and this is Lush, but I like threw out the bags. So I rationally put them in Trader Joe's bags. But they're holiday, being innovative. So from Trader Lush, what? So from Lush, the bags smell so good. I wish there was YouTube smell. My personal favorite scent ever is Snow Fairy. Oh my God, it's like getting all over my hands. So Lush has their normal line and then their naked line. And it's basically, it's the same product. The only thing is this has packaging and this one doesn't. This one saves the world. This one's just normal. It's very sweet. I'm Filipino. I love sweet. All my Filipinos out there. I think it's just in our blood. And this is a shower gel. And it was made by Anthony. Thank you, Anthony. And then I got another shower gel, Santa's Christmas. This is the root beer one. It smells like Coke. Yeah, the same thing. This one's naked. This one's the regular packaging. By the way, fun fact, do you guys know that Coca-Cola basically created the image of Santa, like with the red coat, the white beard, and create Santa, the image of Santa. I believe in Santa. Don't test me, okay? And then we got the Snow Fairy body conditioner. We got the naked and the regular, and yo, again, this one smells super sweet. It's the same as the other ones. And the body conditioner, just like, it makes your skin so smooth. What I like to do is when I shave my legs, I put the body conditioner on, and my legs feel like a dolphin. It's so like sleek and smooth. And I wanna show it off to everyone. I'm like, Brayden, my brother, feel my legs. Blue, feel my legs. Mom, feel my legs. The next thing, if you guys like apple pear smells, once upon a time it's a body lotion. I typically use this after the shower and moisturize my skin. This is the naked, this is the regular. I also got this in my fall haul. If you guys haven't seen that, you should. If you love Lush, it's a huge Lush haul in my fall haul. I'll link it down below. And then the last two things, a lip scrub and a lip tint. Both smell like Coca-Cola. That's all the holiday stuff from Lush. And then the last bag. By the way, these are just like kind of for decoration. I wanted to make my bed look pretty. These are like Mother's Day gifts from Lush. But they look like Christmas gifts, actually. So from Bath & Body Works, you guys know, usually Canada has the worst Black Friday deals, but Bath & Body Works always pulls through, my friends. As a firefighter girlfriend, I get in trouble a lot for burning candles. Matt always yells at me. He's like, Colin, you don't need to be burning candles all the time. He's in the firefighter state of mind. And I do admit, sometimes he's right. I shouldn't be burning them all the time. So, the best alternative to candles, wallflower. I got a lot. I got lavender, maple cinnamon pancake, vanilla pumpkin marshmallow, pumpkin pecan waffle, cedar wood, pineapple mango, lavender vanilla. I think Blue bit this one. I don't know. I took off the tag. Got some warm vanilla sugar and passion fruit. But yeah, that is all for my Black Friday haul, y'all. Beep, 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 beep. What's a sitch? I gotta do an outro. Oh, okay. Dale, I hope you guys enjoyed my Black Friday haul. A lot of it was for me because I don't want to show the gifts that I got for other people because it's too early. I knew if I showed it in my haul, you guys would like tweet it to the person and they can't know. It needs to be a surprise. I'm gonna wrap all the gifts later when I get to Canada. Girl, I upload every sunny Sunday, so make sure to subscribe, give this video a like, check out my vlog channel. I'm doing Vlogmas. I promise you it's gonna be a fun time. Guys, comment down below who you're thankful for. It is the time for giving. I am thankful for my friends and family, more specifically my mom for teaching me how to wrap gifts. After this video, make sure to tell one person that you're thankful for them. It already started snowing in Canada, by the way. Vlogmas is gonna be so good. But I hope you liked it.
I liked it.
Check out my social media, and I hope you have some beautiful, magical, wonderful day. I'll see you guys in my next sunny Sunday video. Okay, bye.